Hi, today I want to give review about a book called Secret Crime. Here is the short description about the book. The title of the book is Secret Crime, hashtag and main one. The author of this book is W.L. Knightley. This book published on January 31st, 2019. This book's theme is related to mystery, thriller and murder. There is two main characters in this story. Jack Thomas and Josephine. Jack Thomas is a detective. He seems like to be introverted because he doesn't like to mingle with other people. He also won't take care of these things that are not related to him. He is a fast learner. The second is Josephine, who is a detective. She is very determined mind. She is a very smart and hardworking detective in her career. The story starts with Jack Thomas, a detective who is going to quit his job, and Josephine who is going to replace his place. During last week before he quit his job, there is a murder case. The victim is Allied Greens, a prosecutor. He was hung up until the death. The killer used hangman game method before he killed the victim. Jake and Joe take over the case. Jake shows no interest in the case, but he tries to help Joe. Before they find the clue on the investigation, there is a second murder similar to the first one. This time, the victim is Jaden Daniels, a cop that known by Jake Thomas. At the murder place, Jake found out a note to him, which is left by the killer. In the note, the killer knows every personal things about the Jake. And from this, Jake found out that all his victims are related to the law. So maybe the killer is affected or he got related to the law. However, Jake and Joe managed to find out who is the next victims of the killer. They are Jack's chief and a judge. Jack and Joe managed to catch the killer at third murder scene. However, the killer managed to escape from them. The victim for this time is Jay Matthews, the judge. From now on, the story is about who is the killer, what is motive, and how is related to Jake. There is three issues that I found out in this novel. First, did not have trust in a relationship. Second, greed for money. And third, unfair or not justice for someone. First issue is did not have trust on the relationship. The third murder victim, who is J. Matthew and his wife, did not have trust on each other. They didn't have a healthy relationship. They are keeping their secrets from each other. They are so-called married couple by name only. The second issue is greed for the money. The second victim, who is a cop, Hayden Daniels, he is a greedy man. He greedy for the money. He take over the drugs and sell it on the black market. All he know is money. The third issue is unfair or not justice for someone. The third victim, who is a judge, Jay Matthews, he gives unfair or not justice decision for someone. He received bribery from another party and gives unfair or not justice decision to someone. From these three issues, I got experience one of these issues in my life, that is having trust on a relationship. This is not only for the married couple or love, this is for the relationship too. If I have problem with my best friend, there will be a group of people, they come and told me that my best friend is talking behind of me and he's keeping secrets from me. But I won't believe that because I have trust in my relationship, I have trust in my friendship. So after all the problems settled, I'm not regretting for not believing what they all say, because I know I have trust on the relationship. For this novel, I will recommend to my brother, my little brother, because he likes mystery and thriller stories. He always watch mystery or thriller movies. I recommend this book to him. I hope he will be excited to see who is the serial killer as I waited for the serial killer. This is from me, Abrami Manikam. Thank you.